Welcome to Chemical Engineering Biotechnology, CEB as we call it. Around us in the workspaces and the laboratories, you find the scientific innovation that is the fundamental core of the department.
I think studying in Cambridge is way more fun than I expected it to be. The experience of studying and doing the sports I like doing.
It's a really lovely department in the new building. It's very open, it's very easy to find academics if you're trying to find them rather than in the sort of labyrinth of some of the older departments in Cambridge. And I think the establishment of a common area makes it very easy to sort of have group discussions, to collaborate with people rather than being shut off.
So what does chemical engineering involve? It involves a lot of things, but in general it's about making stuff. And sometimes it's about making stuff and then separating it. Sometimes it's just about separating it. So for instance, the oil industry is all about separating out the components of crude oil into different things, but the food industry is about putting them all back together again.
We have an incredible opportunity in this building because for the first time, the Department of Chemical Engineering people and the biotechnology people are housed in the same building. So the interaction is producing amazing synergies.
Chemical engineering is a four-year course. There are two entry routes. So you can either come in by doing a year of natural sciences, or you can do 1 year of the engineering course. And then all the students come into our second year and join into the final 3 years of the course, which are taught within the department.
At the end of third year, you do a massive design project, and the idea is it's focused on group work and simulating what it's like to do design in industry. I found like I learned a lot from it. It was really hard, but like really, really useful.
Studying chemical engineering at the University of Cambridge really develops you as a problem solver. You're really made to think. You have all the benefits of the academic side of science, but then you also have all of the messy problem solving skills that you require for an engineering degree as well.
We try to give them up-to-date overview of the field as well. And one of the important parts is to teach them about the sustainable practices.
It's a very social department as well, so we have the tea room, which is kind of the central hub where everybody goes for like 20 minutes every day, and the lecturers are there as well if you have any questions for them.
I really like working in the IT room. There's always this like buzz of people working together, which is really nice.
I really like the atmosphere, and also with the staff and the lecturers, I feel like they're a lot more approachable than I expected them to be.
You can really interact with your professors, with undergraduate students, with master students, and with PhD students as well.
You hear Cambridge is intense, and that's completely true. But what I love is that you're surrounded by people who are also just as interested in your subject as you are. But in general, there's a massive positive focus on how great the work is here, and I really enjoy that.